Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. It's going to be a monotonous day when it comes to the terrain, but at least the teams with sprinters won't be complaining. And, of course, those opportunists with a bit of daring won't make their life easy. In all probability, it won't come to much, but who knows? The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. Things are heating up in front. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. Several riders are attempting to break away. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. An attack is launched! There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. prison attack in the group at the front! Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! Another attack in the leading group! The pace is rather slow. The riders must be saving some energy for later. The breakaway has now more than 5 minutes on the peloton. Leader is down! The team plans could well be turned upside down! A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away! There's a mass crash in the pack, but it doesn't look too serious. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. Breakaway in the leading group! That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in. Ah! he's trying to give his pals the slip! A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. Trying to give his pals the slip! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Uh-oh, a leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. A fall just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. The lead over the pack is dwindling. There's an attack in the group at the front. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. the pack is quickening the pace. There's nobody out in front, so with less than 20 kilometers to go, it's beginning to look as though it's going to end in a mass sprint. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. The peloton has slowed down a bit. Only 10 kilometers left. The teammates of the main sprinters are not handing out tickets for a breakaway, so the stage will end up in a mass sprint. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. There goes the sprint! The strongmen are giving their all! Victory right on the line! A real show of power! And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.